Yo, hey, what's good with y'all, man? Welcome y'all back to another video. It's your boy Hustle, it's your boy 98 CEO, aka The Answer, and I'm back with another video. So what I got for this one, it's Freestyle Friday, man, so we're finna get straight into it. Man, I'm finna get to these freestyles. A couple weeks ago, Drake and Central C had a freestyle on the radar. Y'all already know how I get with On The Radar, so we're finna tap in with that freestyle. So we're finna get straight into that video. Like I said, I got Drake, Central C, On The Radar, freestyle. I'm finna get straight into that video. You already know Drake finna get in his Mans and Tings vibe. Let's lock in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On The Radar, 2023. 6GOD, my broski 2C. Know what it is. Some madness.
What is that? Yeah. I rapping R&B, but beat comes up.
Combination. Yeah. On morning side, got no stake in the rise. If I take flicks with the guys, I gotta put emojis over like three faces. If the feds can't see those eyes.
Yeah. Like three faces because the feds can't. Like three faces because the feds can't see those eyes. So you're gonna get this man's, you're gonna get this man's vibe.
People I shouldn't be beside. When I was an actor, they would go strap for just to sell food on Bieber's side. Many reasons why I'm this way.
Man, he said he wasn't even messing with my side of Canada. I was messing with Bieber. Yeah. I want to see you at 6 a.m. on the beach so you can't see when the sun rises. Drake funny. The beat kind of hard the way it's coming in a little bit. I don't know. Throwing me off a little bit, but I'm kind of getting into it. Sunrise. Side.
If Chuck has on a Chanel side bag, you don't want to see him reach inside.
Side.
But we know some demon guys were jealous.
You don't want to see what happened when Chuck's reaching inside. You know Chuck's always in the cut. You don't want to see what happened when he reach inside. Not that Chanel bag. Not that one.
But we know some demon guys were jealous and evil eyes. You know that's how Jesus died. You know that's how Julius Caesar died.
Oh, my. You know that's how Jesus died. You know that's Julius Caesar died. He said, you know, it's your man that was closest to you. They turned their back on you and didn't see. Not Jesus died.
Demon guys with jealous and evil eyes. You know that's how Jesus died. You know that's how Julius Caesar died.
Yeah.
I bet they were decent guys. I swear they remind me of me sometimes.
Sometimes.
I'm trying to be under your breast like teas and rice. You never get treated nice. Fool you once, that's fine. But you look dumb if you...
I need your breast like teas and rice. I'm trying to get in your stomach, Charlie. Like, straight to it. I'm trying to get straight to your stomach. I want to be under the I want to be under the peas and the rice that's under your breast.
Trying to be under your breast like teas and rice. You never get treated nice. Fool you once, that's fine. But you look dumb if you let them repeat it twice. 200 mil on the table.
He's walking. Now he's going.
Yeah. I told you I needed time. But really the truth is I don't believe in God. Time. I feel like I've been here over 1,000 years. Like since the medieval times.
Let's go.
And I'm still just a cutthroat king. Even though this is recent times.
Damn.
A man like that that we're beefing with. But we don't do grieving time.
Nah.
Time. If I come inside, just breathing time. So much for idols. KMT with an eye roll. Yeah. Knew that I made it when I had drivers holding my last name up in arrivals. Cinch my knee vaccine when they see how this bitch start going viral. If leaders dead and the masses there with brains in there like silos. The morning rain clouds up my window, I swear I feel like Dido. J-A-U-M, how it looks when man put you in a jam like typos. Negotiation, asking for 20%.
J-A-M, put you in a jam like typos. Okay, Drake.
J-A-U-M, how it looks when
men
put you in a jam like typos.
J-A-U-M, how it look like when men put you in a jam like typos. And like when you in the jam, that's J-A-U-M. That's probably something that's ancient. That's like Bryce spelled jamming out of London.
J-A-U-M, how it looks when men put you in a jam like typos.
Told you gonna get mad, Bob. Told you.
Okay.
That boy put a lot of zeros on that. Count it out. How about some? Might have been 8.
Okay.
8.
If a girl try to take my Rolex to buy some Valentino, I tell baby M what she did to the kid that eyeliner like emo. She didn't rock my clothing line, but we had one shirt to go with the jeans though. Now man like me and Clint can afford those lips like Gran Torino. Good.
Crocodile tears and even cry. That boy just walked straight in, sister. Yeah.
They don't even believe in Christ. What you saying we're not here for? You ain't been on our team, you been eating swine. I ain't no man of your dreams. Now you wish that you stayed with your previous guy. It used to be 3.5. Now I can sell out the O2 Arena twice. Don't ask for the
future. It's 3.5.
Overleave all the media hype. Like 80% of these people lying. Who can I ask when I need advice? I gotta work hard, this new provides. Leave no white piece for the future. Look, what goes up must come down. So when you're in the air, prepare for the landing. I did everything that I could for my hood. So how did they say I don't care for the man?
Yeah.
So big I might get out of breath if I walk too quick up the stairs and imagine.
Might run out of breath if I walk too fast when I'm walking down the stairs in the mansion. Gotta slow down when I'm walking up the stairs in the mansion. I get tired sometimes.
Yeah.
Long walk.
Don't
even know who a baby daddy. He like walking, but he's like sliding, different type of walk, bro.
You
mentioned
my name because you wanted something and it ain't established.
Yeah.
Alright, you know the verse won't hit when you hear that advent. Come a long way, I was selling them opium on my lonely, but I'm not Ken Carson.
I think it's the beat that only got
to do.
Yeah. So drive us. Hit on my head on my target. Yeah.
I can lean out the window and hold it. I'm on the same players, the players are shot. Big fish in this thing, no arm bands. If I backstroke, I'm swimming a shot.
Like an R&B beat, but they still slide and walk on it. What's that saying, the farm? Mans and teams. So yeah, that was that Drake and Century C on the Radar Freestyle. I mean, it was straight. They both walked at times, for sure. I think, like I said, the beat just kind of threw me off a little bit. Never really dropped. So it sounded like an R&B beat. I felt like it was a Jodeci vibe. But the song, I mean, yeah, the song was straight. It was cool. I mean, not the song. The freestyle was cool. It was straight. Like I said, both of them walked at times. It was just the beat that kind of threw me off. Let me know what y'all think of, in the comments of the video, the freestyle, what they was talking about. Like I said, it was decent. It was kind of hard. They was sliding at times, but then at other times, it was just like the beat. I couldn't get over it. But like I said, man, that'd be it for this video. Keep tapping in with the channel. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace.